just to win, not just because, you know, we'd have our first trophy, but it's a must win because I don't think we're going to get top 7 in every one European competition. We got to win this. Oh, no, it's Holland.
Oh, no. It's going to be 1-0.
It was a press. I was in the press. And then also, I think if we win the FA Cup, that also gets us into Europe. We are still in that. So. But we play Spurs now. So good with his poaching. It's annoying. Good play by Andy. That might be upsides. It's not good anyways. Alright. 1-0 at halftime. Man City very good on the press. Anthony Robinson was there. Oh, this is good. This is good. Shotgun check. Shotgun check. I can see. Bump it in. There you go. A save. Cross head. Back post. Oh, what a save. Keep it in. Keep it in. Keep it in. Keep it in. Guys, save. Guys, save. Oh, that's aggressive. That's a yellow on their CDM. That helps us in the midfield. But we're gonna go for this. It's gonna be a little bit of a knuckleball. Oh, that was terrible. Terrible. Alright, well, having that yellow on Rodri helps us. Off. And it worked, and they got Phil Foden coming on. They should be starting Foden for Grealish anyways, but that's not. I mean, look, Grealish is like second in the goal scoring right now in the game. So. It's been a great start to the second. Slide tackle him. It's okay. Oh, I was going to totally take a card there. Oh, he missed. I was going to take the red card. Should have saw that coming. Oh, works out anyways. What's going on down there? Substitutions. Our guys are getting real tired. Let's just get a big lineup on. How did that even happen? That's fine. Get there, Winter. go. This is great. Final 2 minutes. Keep hauling down the back of the net. We won the Carabao Cup! Oh my! There's no way. We have just won the Carabao Cup. Oh my goodness. In the first year of existence, we are a mid-table team with 8 wins. 9 draws and 9 losses in the Premier League. Yet somehow, we beat West Brom. We beat Fulham on penalties. We beat Stevenage. We beat Spurs on penalties 7-6. And then again, we beat Manchester United twice. Well, over aggregate. And then we win against City in the final. It just doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. It really does not. And it's okay and right that we lift that trophy. It looks like a little bit of a different celebration. And we are in Europe next year. No matter what. As long as the game is correct, which I read online that it is, we will be in the Conference League. Year. Even if we get relegated, I think. Not positive on that part. Let's go. Let's go. Attaboy. That is how we do it. Let's talk to the press. Carabao Cup winners.
Hi, sorry, can we just grab a moment of your time?
A great fun and a huge achievement. Victories again over Manchester great friends. Yeah, against Manchester. How are you feeling? We will enjoy it and then we'll push on. Yeah, because we got FA Cup after this round of 16 against none other than Spurs. Just one goal. Are you happy today's play? Yes.
Thanks for speaking to us.
Fantastic. And Liverpool beat Chelsea. What's happening to Chelsea? Okay. Round 16. We win the Carabao Cup. Yeah, realistically, if he didn't do my extension, he would have signed. So he wouldn't have wanted to play, but he already had the Atletico thing going. So, oh, look at Olise. Nice. Is what's his name still leading the Premier League? I want the beat Blackpool. Okay. And, oh, we could play Wolves in the FA Cup final. Potentially. That'd be crazy. I'm just so happy that we're going to beat it. And, do we start our best? I guess we do, yeah. We have a game in 2 days against Leicester. But, I mean, look, like I said, these competitions are big for us. So we need to just try to do our best. And hope that on 2 days rest for the Premier League, we'll be alright. Because we don't need top seven anymore. Well, we've eliminated Spurs already once this year. This is the fourth time we're playing Spurs. We played them twice in the season already, then we played them in the Carabao quarterfinal, and now we're playing them here in the round of 16. They did beat us last time. And it was Jan Sommer's debut. And now Jan Sommer is here. Still. But he's actually, you know, been on the team for a while now. I guess Spurs had a pretty good window. They got Kankabez, Rabiot, Jan Sommer. Gunnarsson is considering retirement. That's fine, honestly. I brought him in here as an emergency, and he's done that. He's done good enough. At least 6 in Europe, but let's say like 10, depending on how far we get. So that's 48. And then maybe like 6 Carabao Cup. Okay, so I guess like 60 would be the maximum. So we're gonna get 60 games next year. I guess we've already got probably like 48 because we've made it so far in the Carabao Cup to win it. And then in this one, we're already in the round of 16. Jedi. Pass it. Nope. Oh, bad defense. Spurs are playing risky there. What's Rizzo doing all the way up here? Almost scored two. I wish I knew you wanted me. there's, I guess, no surprises there, except that Newcastle are drawn right now with Burnley. It's not a good shot. It's fine. Cross it over. Perfect. No, I just get it stolen. Good defense there. Looks like Webier is coming on. Yep, thank you, God. Good defense by Aki. Can you outrun him? Nope. Alright, let's get some subs ready. So Robinson's the most tired on the back line. None of these guys are crazy tired yet, okay. They all still had over 70 fitness. I thought that was him, but I didn't want to say it. I wasn't sure. He's wide open. Off the post. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's a bad exit. Get it, somebody. DGD. This is it. Gotta score right here. It's not gonna happen, alright? Well, we're out of the Football the Federation Association Cup. But it's fine. That's what we deserved after winning the Carabao Cup. Anyways, it's a blessing in disguise. We've just gotta focus on Premier League. Brighton's bad, I forgot. So, to end the year, I think we have 14 games left. We got Brighton away, Villa at home, they're good. West Ham away, off a big break. Then City